Choosing the right birth control is a key decision for every woman's reproductive health. Understanding your options helps you take control of pregnancy prevention and family planning. Hormonal birth control methods include pills, patches, vaginal rings, and injections. Birth control pills contain synthetic hormones that stop ovulation and are over 99% effective with perfect use. The patch delivers hormones through the skin, while the vaginal ring provides a steady dose for 3 weeks. Injections like Depo Provera offer protection for 3 months at a time. Long-acting reversible contraceptives provide years of worry-free protection. Intrauterine devices, known as IUDs, are small T-shaped devices placed in the uterus. Hormonal IUDs release progestin and can last up to 7 years, while copper IUDs create a sperm-hostile environment and work for up to 10 years. Contraceptive implants, placed under the skin of your arm, release hormones and protect against pregnancy for up to 3 years. Barrier methods physically block sperm from reaching the egg. Male and female condoms not only prevent pregnancy, but also reduce the risk of sexually transmitted infections. Diaphragms and cervical caps used with spermicide are other barrier choices. Natural family planning involves tracking your menstrual cycle, body temperature, and cervical mucus to identify fertile gays. This method requires daily attention and works best for women with regular cycles. Emergency contraception is available if your primary method fails or after unprotected sex. Pills work best within 72 hours, while a copper IUD can be used within 5 days for even higher effectiveness. When choosing birth control, consider your lifestyle, health history, and future plans. Some methods may affect periods or offer additional health benefits. Always consult a healthcare provider to discuss effectiveness, side effects, and the best option for your needs. Regular medical checkups help ensure your chosen method remains safe and effective. No method except abstinence is 100% effective, so staying informed is the best way to protect your reproductive health. What birth control method do you use? Share in the comments. Don't forget to subscribe for more health tips.